First up in this video, we have a manifest train headed northbound. I set up my shot for a train I was expecting to come southbound and almost missed this. This next train, well, not the one I was out chasing, was actually pretty cool to see. It's a manifest train, Q573, from Queensgate Yard, Cincinnati, Ohio, to Radnor Yard, Nashville, Tennessee. Originally, I'm from Cincinnati, now obviously here living in Nashville, so it was pretty cool to see this train. And finally, the train that got me back out of the house on a Saturday afternoon. Military train W821. Loaded this morning at Fort Campbell, Kentucky. Destination unknown. Much like in this morning's earlier video, W821 decided to stop right in front of me. Finally got word why W821 had to stop in the tracks. There was a northbound coming out of Kane Avenue that needed to clear the drawbridge. Seems there's quite the backup going on here. So here we go. On the radio, it's called out as D695. I can't find that train in any of the guides. Not sure where it's headed or where it came from. And now that train is cleared, W821 rolls on again. After he'd passed through Nashville Cemetery to the south, I picked up the defect detector on the scanner. I've inserted it towards the end of the train. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and hit the like button down below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.